Oh God. This is different. This ain't a gar.
Well, it's still dark because it's early. 6 in the morning. David's with me today. And we're headed to the spot. We'll see you out there, I guess. If we make it.
3 hours later, and a little bit of breakfast later, we finally made it down here. This is gonna be David's first trip trying to do this. The goal, as always, is we're trying to snag spoonbill, but we'll take whatever we can get. Snagging's like a box of chocolates. You just never know what you're gonna get. Let's get after it. Did you get him? He got him! He got him! I got one too. Looks like you got him tail hooked. Doubled! The first double of the day, and we've only been here 10 minutes. Woo! I just jumped clear out of the water. Oh, hell, that's a pretty good one. Woo! Yeah, dude, it's rough when you get them tail hooked because, like, you can't turn them towards you. They're just swimming away from you the whole time.
You don't look very big, but good God.
Yeah, wait until you catch about a 30-pound one.
I didn't get muddy yet because I just put my boots on
him. Oh, God. Okay, he wants back. We're going to go to this spot over here this time where we've caught the damn spoonbill every time. Yep. Oh, I lost it. No, I didn't. It's still on there. It's running at me. Oh, God. This is different. This ain't a gar. I told you. This ain't a gar.
Oh, freaking.
Literally, first cast walking over here.
Okay. The hat camera died. I think we're in the spoonbill or like biggest buffalo of my life. It did what spoonbill do. It ran straight at me. I thought I lost it. And then I reeled up tight and it was still there. Spoonbill.
Oh.
Spoonbill. I think I got you right in the head too. That's crazy, dude. First cast.
I'm hoping I'm getting them. Can't really.
You are. It's wide for you. So okay. It's, trust me. If you're pointed even remotely in its general direction, it's getting hit and everything on 20 feet on either side of it.
Woo!
He just got a second one. Out there. I haven't been able to keep my camera on because it started raining pretty good.
But I got into something different. I'm not sure what it is yet. It might be a buffalo. Looks like a buffalo. Looks like a smallmouth. I am wet. Come on, big fella. There he goes. There he is. Stay. Ah, don't go slack. God, is that him right there? Yeah, that's him. This son of a bitch headed downriver. Whoa! Damn! The fish? The buffalo? I think it's the almighty buffaloard. No! No! That's sand bass. There you go. That's what I was going to say. Hold him until he's ready to take off on his own. There he goes. Well, after getting rained on pretty steady for the past 2 hours, we decided to call it quits. I don't know if you guys are getting tired of watching me catch gar and shit, but I promise I will start bass fishing again soon. This has just been a nice substitute since the bass have been slow. David got his first taste of getting more smooth the hell out. Until next time, as always, like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.